Welcome to my car and train channel. Today I want to share with you this Mercedes AMG under a Mercedes license and AMG license. It's a very cute little car. It's for children. It is battery operated. It's the CLA 45 AMG. There are a lot of functions on this car, so I'm going to do that almost like an unboxing, but it's already unboxed, so this is the good thing. By the way, I've seen some of the other videos. In case you buy it in a box, you need to know that there are hours to put it together. So to buy a gently used one is something very smart. So if I am the child, and I want to step in, I open the door, either right or left, and then I sit gently. There is a safety belt. Very likely I'm going to start to play with the radio. It's an MP3 player. There are a lot of different functions. And you can,
if you're happy and you know it, clap your...
You can use also the steering function in the same manner that in that car. And there is an outside USB port. It's slightly raining. So once I am seated, it's very easy. I have the command forward or backward. And then I depress the gas pedal and it goes. So here, backward, and then it's going to accelerate slowly to the maximum speed. The car has also some external accessories that I will discuss later. The thing that you can see here is the switch for low and high speed, and also the port for the charger. It's just a simple standard household 12 volt charger. The battery is here below the seat. You have the two electric motors. You have a device that I have removed temporarily, but that you need to keep, which is avoiding to overheat, and that will shut down the electricity. This seat actually is broken at the base. I'm going to repair it because I think that normally you unhook it here and then it goes up, but there is something which is broken. So those who want to see the details underneath, under the car, so here we go, you see the lights. A point to note, and I will make the demonstration, is that the steering is an electric steering system. You see here the drivetrain. So very simple, very robust. You can see that there are suspensions. I'm sorry, it's a little bit dark, but there are suspensions on the four wheels. So a very well designed and equipped toy. Let me put it back down. Let's view again. I think that we have spoken almost about everything. Oh yeah, I mentioned that there are outside accessories. So there is, for example, a remote control, so that with adult supervision you can control the car and take over. There are also skid wheels. So you have seen when I lifted it, it's fairly heavy. With the skid wheels, you are going to be able to hold the car, or tow the car, I would say, and put it where you want to store it. Again, a beautiful toy. If you have any questions, please ask them through the comment section. And there is very likely an affiliate link in the description in case you want to order a similar car, this one or a different one, please don't hesitate to visit our affiliate suppliers and partner vendors. Thank you very much for watching this video.